so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, West Ottawa. My name is Chris.
And I'm Delaney.
This show is sponsored by Mason Decker's Muscles. Let's get this show started. WOBN starts now.
You're feeling right across the floor, and I'm already losing my mind. Baby girl, looking fine. Watch you playing and playing.
There will be a WOBN Renaissance meeting Monday, November 3rd in room 134 in the South, and Monday, November 17th in room 133, also in South. Both meetings start at 3. Hockey starts November 3rd from 3:40 to 5 at the Edge Ice Arena.
Varsity competitive cheer, all levels, starts November 10 from 3:30 to 6 in the South High School cafeteria.
Varsity girls basketball starts November 10 from 3 to 5 in the North High School main gym.
And so do the JV and the freshman girls in the South High School. Varsity boys basketball starts on November 17th from 6:30 to 8:30. And JV boys starts November 17 from 5:30 to 8 in the North High School main gym. The ninth grade boys will also start on November 17 from 5:30 to 8 in the North High School main gym.
Boys swimming and diving starts November 24th from 4:30 to 7 at the South High School pool.
And finally, wrestling starts November 17th from 3:20 to 6:20 in the North High School wrestling room.
On Tuesday, October 28, at 1:30, University of Michigan Flint will be visiting West Ottawa. On Thursday at 1, Eastern Michigan University will be here.
Wrestlers, there will be a sign-up and preseason meeting today, the 28th, after school in the wrestling room. Anyone planning to wrestle this year must attend. See Coach Powell with any questions. Attention seniors, your cap and gown and graduation order forms need to be turned in today to Jostens. Our Jostens reps will be here during seminar in both lunches in both North and South buildings.
The Jostens reps will also be here doing conferences tonight from 5 to 7 p.m. in the North building only. If you miss the class meeting, there are extra packs in the office. It is extremely important that you do not miss this deadline. After today, turning in your order to Jostens will be your responsibility.
Also, seniors, make sure you turn in your acceptance letters to Mrs. Hausler in the front office.
MHSAA Scholar Athlete application forms are available in the athletic office. The applications are due November 24th. The circus is coming to town. The circus musical Barnum is being put on by our very own West Ottawa High School students. You can get your tickets online.
Go to www.seatyourself.biz/West Ottawa. Select pay and print your ticket at home. Online sales cut off 3 hours before the performance.
Ready, get set, go to the Career Line Tech Center open house today, October 28th from 6 to 8. You will find some amazing programs that you could be a part of in your junior or senior year. College application week is November 3 to the 7th.
If you haven't completed a college application, this week will be perfect time to do so with help from your counselors and college representatives. Get ready for chances to win some awesome college swag throughout the week, too.
You don't have to wait to complete your applications. College Tuesdays will continue during seminar today, where you can receive help on applications in North Lab 136, or get help on your college essays from Mrs. Kirkendall, Mr. Norton, Mrs. Cheney, and Mrs. Stoll.
For questions, please see Mrs. Leacher. Follow her on Twitter and Instagram at GoWo_college. Senior runner Versace Gabe Kiten qualified for the cross-country state finals. Wow, that's amazing. He finished in fifth place at the state regional on Saturday. Gabe was the only Panther senior in the varsity top seven, and he led sophomores Jake Stryker, junior Ethan Israels, sophomore Matt White, and freshman Aaron Weimer to a seventh place team finish.
The National Art Honor Society will be hosting the annual end of October costume gala this Thursday, October 30th, from 5 to 6:30. The festivities will take place in Crypt Keeper Kukla and Caretaker Kelly's Art Asylum. Interested art students should plan on attending and, of course, wearing a costume. That looks like all we have for you today, West Ottawa.
Have a fantastic Tuesday, and remember...
Hey, fellow Goofy Goobers, time to sing! Oh, I'm a Goofy Goober, yeah. You're a Goofy Goober, yeah. We're all Goofy Goobers, yeah.
Goofy Goober, yeah!